beta is the risk, right? And in investing, risk and return always go together, right? The magic happens when you actually don't increase the risk, but increase the return. And that's what smart beta is all about.